The Dancing Monkeys. A prince had some monkeys trained to dance. Being naturally great mimics of men's actions, they showed themselves most apt pupils. And when arranged in their rich clothes and masks, they danced as well as any of the courtiers. The spectacle was often repeated with great applause. Till on one occasion a courtier, bent with mischief, took from his pocket a handful of nuts and threw them upon the stage. The monkeys, at the sight of the nuts, forgot their dancing and became, as they indeed were, monkeys instead of actors. Pulling off their mask and tearing their robes, they fought with one another for the nuts. The dancing spectacle thus came to an end amidst the laughter and ridicule of the audience. What does this story tell us? Well, not everything you see is what it appears to be. The end.